playing Brahms sonata since I was probably 12, and I have a recording of my grandfather playing it, so whenever I play it, I hear his huge sound, and I try to emulate it as much as I can. It's so soulful, it's so deep, and there are many, many emotions that can be tapped into pretty much as deeply as you want, you know, it's kind of infinite. And Concerto is very different, it's much more fun and lighthearted. I'm so grateful to everybody at Young Concert Artists. They've really changed my career and my life.